I'm gonna wait on you. I'm gonna wait on you. I've tasted your goodness. I'm trusting your promise. I'm gonna wait on you. Yes, I'm gonna wait on you. Yeah. I've tasted your goodness. I'm trusting your promise. Hello all, good morning. Travis Damp here, Travis Damp here Ministries, the Disciple of the Lord Jesus Christ. Today is Sunday, July 10th, and we are making our way to this super moon. Gonna be a big week once it starts there. So we got the super moon, which aligns with Noah's timeline of the 150 days plus 74 days where the tops of the mountains became visible at Genesis 8:5. This is linked to all the eclipses that we have seen, and it matches to the timeline of where we're at again, hitting another super moon. Now the moon is going to appear full the day before and the day after. So 12th, 13th, and 14th. You know what I mean? Is when we should be expecting some major events to take place. Even on July 12th, they're supposed to be doing this revealing by NASA of color images, first time ever seen, to show some deep, dark secrets of the universe that we are not supposed to know. So we got that going. You got CERN going. You got dark matter going. A lot of things. You got Biden going over to Israel to split the land, which is going to kick God's judgment off. So we're going to talk a little bit about that. We're going to talk about this rumor circulating of the 2020 election being reversed and was actually leaked out again. So we're going to talk a little bit about that. We're going to hear some prophetic word. We're going to hear some World War III stuff. We're going to hear about Wormwood, Russia igniting their submarine, their first submarine that can actually carry this baby Chernobyl or Wormwood Poseidon. So we're going to talk about that too. Stuff is way too sensitive for YouTube, so please click the Rumble link below. I will see you there. Shalom. Love y'all. Jesus Christ surely loves you dearly. Click the Rumble link below. See you there. Later.